Hey, it's Wendy Rodriguez, co-host of the Crypto Cafe, and I am so excited today to bring you behind the scenes in the life of a day trader. Crypto prices, Forex, which means foreign exchange, fiat currencies, they're on two different screens because we use two different platforms or exchanges to trade. We have the crypto prices here. We have Bitcoin, Ethereum, EOS, you name it, it's on here. It has the price and then it tells you the percentage if it's down for the day or up. Bitcoin was at 6,600 and within 2 hours, it shot up to 7,200. Right now it's 74. And so that's what a trader wants to do is when Bitcoin is at that 6,600 price and we're getting signals that the price is gonna go up, we're gonna buy it. And when it hits that high, we're gonna close the trade. And the profit we make is the in-between. This is the Bitcoin chart. And all these little lines mean something. These are candlesticks here. Green candlestick means the price goes up. Red means it goes down. We use these indicators down here. That's called the MACD and the RSI. It stands for Relative Strength Index. And basically what it does is it measures the strength of a trend. And more screens. But here is where the real work begins. So we decide we're gonna get into a pair. We're gonna come back here and chart it. So I'll get my special little tool that I like, which is the Fibonacci, that's my favorite. And I'll trace the high to the low to the high, and it gives me certain levels on the price action. And then I'll decide, okay, I'm gonna get into that trade. I will click buy, I'll put in how many units I wanna go in, how many pips I wanna take. Pips means it's basically price movement in any given exchange. And then I'll set it, and if I need to leave, go to lunch or go home, I can watch it at night or even go to sleep. And when I wake up, my trades close and I made money. I mean, how cool is that?